Hello everyone, how was your week? I hope you had a great one. Welcome to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I am happy you are here. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumb up. I really appreciate all your love and support. Today's video is going to be calm and cozy. This is a shorter version of a big monthly voiceover tutorial on my Patreon. Check the link in the description, and of course, you are free to join us. Together, we will dive deep into the Hygge world. I will walk you through every step and explain everything I do. You will learn how to create a bokeh effect in any drawing. By the end of the class, you will create your own cute and cozy Hygge-style drawing. What does Hygge mean? Hygge is a Danish word, and it means creating a warm atmosphere and enjoying the good things in life with good people. The warm glow of candlelight is Hygge. Cozying up with a loved one for a movie, that's Hygge too. And there is nothing more Hygge than sitting at your desk, listening to relaxing music and drawing this cozy illustration. I hope you will enjoy the process, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments.